Chez Amazon Prime, on a tenté l'impossible pour livrer vos films et séries. Finalement, on s'est rendu compte qu'en streaming, c'était quand même mieux. Profitez de films et séries inédits grâce à votre abonnement Amazon Prime ou commencez votre essai de 30 jours gratuit.
Ah, fuck. I spilled a drop of coffee. I spilled a drop of coffee and it got on my numpad and now my arrows are fucking up. Shit. I'm hoping that doesn't do anything in game. It was only like a drop of coffee though, so I'm hoping it doesn't do anything. If I just kind of hold my keyboard upside down, it should be fine. I mean, it doesn't seem to be doing anything now. Should have continued to hold it upside down. No, it needs. I need to get the coffee out. It's just. It's hitting the circuits at just the right spot to tell the computer that I'm pressing right. Fuck off, keyboard. I think I would hate Neeko a lot less if she wasn't basically designed from the ground up just to shit on melee champions.
The luxury of mercy is one I cannot afford.
Did you? I spilled like one drop of coffee on my keyboard. Not a big deal.
Must
So why did my E not stun? I even specifically flashed it just so they couldn't avoid it. Neeko doing what she's best at, beating melee champions in melee. Did Rek'Sai like... forget how to play the game for a second? Like, the clone doesn't replace Neeko. It just makes a clone. So, yeah. So if I E into her, obviously I've hit the real Neeko. Oh, sorry. Can I ult Neeko right before she ults, or like, is that gonna have... like, I know Neeko goes, like, invulnerable or something during her ult, or... I don't know if that was actually gonna dodge it or not.
Thank you.
I was trying to not flash for as long as I could. Oh, I wanted to get my grass proc on that one.
The right word cuts more deeply than knife.
Okay. At least Rick'sai backed me up, you know? Early on, at least. Now it seems to be a 3v1 lane. Mages be like, haha, you're in melee range, you fool. Neeko needs a good, long, hard nerf, in my opinion.
Like, they can't keep hiding behind trying to make her viable against mages if she's just going to be a hardcore anti-melee counter. Like, no one clears a, if Clyde is viable as an AD carry, right? So why should we care if Neeko is viable against mages? Like, it's so unfun to have a champion who just shits on every melee champion. No, but we can't nerf her. She needs to be viable. She is viable. She's a counter pick. But she's overpowered as a counter pick. Because she's too flexible. Jinx is just shooting rockets. She doesn't even care about using the minigun. It's gotta be a shitty way to die. You dodge every auto attack, and then the AD carry is just right-clicking you to death. Oh wait, I know that's a shitty way to die, because I've done it many times. It seems the coffee is back. I'm trying to make my- okay, really coffee? Stop it. Stop it. I feel like I've actually just made it worse. How did I get the second? That was fucked up. That was weird. I got the second Q proc, but it wasn't the true damage. God, that would piss me off if that was in a real fight. I didn't even know that could bug out. Just trying to distract him for slightly longer. Thank you, John Twitcher. Shouldn't grass be visible on Camille's legs rather than hands? Probably. I don't know.
It's probably for visual clarity, so you always know where to look to see if your procs are up.
Probably. I don't know. Okay. I saw two coming. Kind of annoying that they can keep shipping everyone to bot lane, though. She just needed one more right click. The luxury of mercy is one I can't afford. Years later, Camille got to move her character, but it was too late. I pressed R. You heard me pressing R. What the fuck? This game has been fun. It's been a fun game. League of Legends is a fun game. Oh, apparently not. I thought we were going to try to do something. Are we, like, seriously just gonna let them run me down? Like, is that actually what we're doing? Okay. Yeah, it's like that trap dodge. I liked it. So my team seems to be screwing up these Baron plays, and I'm not sure how. No, dude, I should just 1v3 defend, no biggie. Just do it, just do it, just 1v3 defend. Yeah, 1v3 defend, you're Camille. Yeah, just do it. Just do it. Thank you. Why did Karma run the long way rather than backing? What? Okay.
Your downfall has already been calculated.
Do 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 do. Well, he's dead. Might as well get the dragon, you know. Well, that'll make me decently tanky. No one came with me, huh? Draven, walk out here. Draven. Draven. Oh. Dude, you have balls like little tiny little tiny balls. I got creep blocked out of being able to hit my second Q. So that kind of sucked a little bit. I like how Teemo just ran through the minions, assuming that I would get minion blocked out of being able to use my ability. He's just like, nah, fuck it, this game will break down and I'll get out. Until you know your game is well designed. I'll be right back, Twitch chat.
Heroes.
Thank you, the only Quincy. Thank you for 7 months. I'm gonna go get a drink of water. Oh.
We'll be right back.